Harvey Stephanie. Ladies, welcome to the show. Top five answers on the board, ladies. How do you tell a South African taxi driver that this is your stop?
Short lift. Short left.
Do it again.
Short left.
Do you throw your leg up like that too?
No.
Short left. You gotta throw your leg. Do it again. Throw your leg up, because you gotta do all that. It's not gonna stop if you don't throw your leg up. Short left.
Short left. Yeah. It's like pull over to the left so we can stop.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Pass or play?
Play.
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 Ryan, come on, man. How do you tell a South African taxi driver this is your stop?
Stop sign?
Stop sign.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, it's obviously something I don't understand about your taxi drivers here. How do you tell a South African taxi driver that this is your stop?
After robots.
After robot?
Yes. Traffic light, after the traffic light.
Oh, a robot is a traffic light?
Yes.
Oh, that's what you call a traffic light?
Yeah.
A robot?
Yeah.
After robot. All right, man, we only got one strike, Mark. Mm-hmm. How do you tell a South African taxi driver this is your stop?
Well, I know it in Vanek, Moqatukchik.
I want to hear you say it.
Everybody clapping but me. What he said. Two strikes. Be careful. My Gaba family can steal. How do you tell a South African taxi driver this is your stop?
Okay, I haven't taken a taxi, but I'm gonna take a chance and say bus
stop. Oh, here we go. Did you hear? Did you hear that? Oh, did you hear? Oh, did you hear Little Miss Bougie? Little Miss Bougie said, I've never taken a taxi. Ever. Bus stop! Okay. How do you tell a South African taxi driver that this is your stop?
Shut right.
Shut right. Number four. Whoa. Whoa. That's not a taxi. That's a horse. Number two.